Hiroshi, you stick with her, and I swear you'll be happy. I swear to God.
Yeah, you believe it, so I will.
You promised me, Michiko. You promised this wasn't really goodbye.
Pastéis, if you can, Hana.
Sure. Coming up. Every day, from 9 in the morning to 8 at night, this is what I do. I got another package from an unknown sender today. It was the sixth one. First one arrived 2 weeks ago. It was some incredibly garish underthings. They were so hideous, I could never wear them. And why were they so big? I spend my rare days off like this, with my son. The boy's father only lasted 3 months before it was over.
Hey!
As for who he takes after, well... Let's just say he's wild. And a handful. But I'll admit, occasionally there are times when I feel a bit lonely.
In a surprise turn, escaped convict Michiko Malandro has turned herself in. Authorities say they'll keep a much tighter watch on the escapee and pursue convictions on any crimes committed while she was on the run.
What's going on?
Crossing the border. I can see it now. We'll fill the void. That great big 10-year void.
That man, burning with hope, professing his love for family, ended up running off with some new woman before long. Was I hurt? Well, I don't think my feelings were ever there in the first place.
Yes!
Still, though, I kind of felt like an empty shell. It was just a crazy idea. But I wrote a letter to Michiko. But a few days later, it came right back. Undeliverable. No longer at that address or something. The handwriting was pretty sloppy. Sloppy writing. Wait a second. Could it... No doubt about it. It was a path leading straight to me. Just then, I felt a jolt. It was from down this road. That's the way she'd be coming. So, how far shall we go this time? Michiko?